Cool. Everything linked. Oh yeah. Drum stands.
So without question, it is one of the most awaited, most anticipated days of the football calendar. So many teams, so many ambitions. And only a handful will go forward to achieve those ambitions. That is the nature of our fascinatingly competitive game. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas and supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
We have already started here.
Stokes, a man so very much discussed in Planet Football, and so much the focus of attention.
Yeah, he really has developed into quite a commanding figure, Peter. He's like a comfort blanket these days, providing that extra dose of reassurance.
Real chance!
It's loose, who's going to get there?
Lucas Paqueta! He's scored!
Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, I think that defence thought they were in good position, and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Oh, that's frustrating. The pass just wasn't good enough.
Pedri.
And it's been taken straight back. He's in a good position here.
Can he put it away? They did it! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Gabriel Jesus demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top play.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Alaba cuts it out. Davis.
And that interception was most necessary. He's gone away.
There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest.
Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Dembele!
Well, he had a really good run of goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let it pass.
Out to the flank it goes.
Oh, that's well spotted.
Now it's Mohamed Salah.
Now it's Gabriel Jesus.
Is there any support? It's Gabriel Jesus!
That would have been some goal.
On the threshold of perfection, just not this time.
Oh, it's been intercepted!
And it's Dembele.
Interesting ball. That's a promising ball.
That's very neat.
Takes aim and crosses.
Oh, that's a fine interception.
Lucas Paqueta, who has made his impact already. Lucas Paqueta.
That's a good intervention.
That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing.
Can he stop it going out?
He is through here!
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him.
Oh, it's come loose!
Dembele.
Pedri.
Now Sergio Oliveira.
Half-time coming up, and little doubt as to which of the two sides is the happier.
Tries to thread one through.
And that's been levered clear.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Oh, he's broken the line here!
He's had the shot! And it's there! done.
And that really is so impressive.
Yeah, that's what the game is all about. Excitement and entertainment. What a lovely moment.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. And it's going to be another corner. Newcastle present their opponents with the best possible chance here. Dealing with the pressure. Fantastic save by Rooney!
Oh, what a cracking save from the keeper. That may turn out to be psychologically pivotal.
For a charge, and he's in a really good position here now. Plays it forward. Forlan
is tearing after that one.
Always onto this. Great chance! Really well taken goal. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the...
And the first half is done.
Well, Peter, I think the score is a fair reflection of what we've witnessed so far. And that being good movement in both midfield and indeed up front, if those players, I think, could carry on where they left off after the break, they should impose themselves even more and probably only one result coming here.
Newcastle headed for half-time with a 3-1 lead. Already up and running for the second half. Running strong and purposeful. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Rice with the foul. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Poor pass that, sloppy. And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
Davis.
Ansu Fati. A communication breakdown there, it seems. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Now it's Pedri. Valladolid have it back and they can go again.
Now it's Dembele.
Great lead! It's a goal! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch. It was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Valladolid get themselves back into contention.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give him the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Mohamed Salah does really well to win the ball there. Lucas Paqueta. That's a fabulous one! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Mohamed Salah! He's got a goal! 2-1 now and they are cruising. Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
Oh, that's a measured delight. The curly applied was immaculate.
Substitution.
Oh, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Two changes being made right now. So the lead now is two.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
And he's had a hit!
Nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Ansu Fati. Now it's Ansu Fati.
Oh, that's nice.
Now it's Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes is flagged offside. Tomori. Lost the ball there, great tackle. And he has been fouled there. And it's Salah. Now it's Gabriel Jesus.
That's positional goals, the utilisation of space.
He's had a hit!
Oh, surely that deserved better. Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
To beat it!
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. And now a sudden chance to counter. Well played, that has knocked out the danger. Now it's Forlan.
He's left his man.
He's felt that, hasn't he? Forlan couldn't quite force his way through this time, but boy, he had a go at it.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
The ball is loose, and the chase is on.
And he's away.
Oh, the ball's just loose here.
Decent hit!
Now, who's going to be first to this? Rice gets rid without sophistication. Oh, they could break here. Gets away from his opponent.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
That's his deception. His positioning was spot on.
That's a nicely weighted pass. He's gone away.
Caused a worry or two.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
The pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
Lucas Paqueta.
Oh, that's a key interception.
Real chance here!
Added time going up here, it's 3 minutes.
Lucas Paqueta.
Now it's Gabriel Jesus.
Back on the ball again. Lucas Paqueta. And he's in a really good position.
Tries a shot! They score!
there it is, his 10th goal, his first mini milestone. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set itself on the strike.
So now the difference is 3.
And the referee brings it to a close.
Newcastle get the opportunity to take a major step towards greatness.
Welcome to the
chance to settle the tough issue of promotion and then to look to the future. The man in the dugout has come out and thrown caution to the wind, but he himself will be looking for the perfect outcome here.
So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now
the one with the foul.
Taken him long,
that's going to be a booking. Looks like he's picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge.
Lucas Paqueta.
Look at the space here.
And the shot! And he's done it!
Well, they would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige.
Well, was he ever going to miss that?
Of course he wasn't.
Well, he makes finishing look like a matter of fact. Why take extra touches?
Newcastle take the early advantage.
So, what can they make of this?
Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime.
Oh, what's he done? Face to face with the keeper.
Decent hit! No mistake! 2-0, and in next to no time!
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through a very strong pressing wave.
Number seven, Lucas Paqueta. Newcastle take up their starting position ahead of what will be another manic dash towards the finish line, a finish line beyond which lies pastures substantially greener, substantially more fertile, substantially more lucrative.
They really do want to get off to a flyer here. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. Which player is
big chance?
Mohamed Salah, lovely ball into space, he's got away. Another chance from a corner.
Put it there himself. Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball.
Great hit. Newcastle take the early advantage.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
And he's found a way past.
It's Luis Suarez!
Big relief, it just needed better contact. A lovely solo run and effort, Peter.
He should go solo again for me.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
He's left his man.
Shots on here. Expertly cut out, really nicely done.
Looks to clip it forward. No, that's been intercepted.
Passes coming off in quick succession here.
Mount.
So what can they make of this?
Gabriel Jesus.
Lucas Paqueta.
Luis Suarez.
A real chance to break.
There were better options before the ball was lost.
Easy to say from up here, I know.
Can he get onto this?
And he's picked out the runner.
Gerard Moreno.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
Good determined running there, but one back by the defence.
Oh, it's been intercepted.
brilliant save under real pressure.
Jordi Alba.
Now it's Gabriel Jesus.
Mohamed Salah!
Now who's going to be first to this?
Luis Suarez.
Fiddles it through.
It's a pretty loose pass.
Long ball looking to counter. Poor pass, sloppy.
Nice bit of skill, and he's away.
Oh, he's broken the line here.
Real chance! He had to come! He had to have his say!
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows.
All very neat and tidy.
Newcastle get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Oh, what a shooting chance! Yes! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Goal! After 42 minutes, it is...